Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Lunar. In the last episode, I was wandering around the Meridian sewers trying to level up. And I've done that now, so. We can continue on. I am now level 20. I did spend a little bit of time leveling up to level 20 after my last episode. Oops. And no, Ramus did not get any stat increases at all. Well, I just got up not too long ago. Don't need to attack everything. I'm not trying to level up. But you know, I just can't not do it. Poor Peach. I'm surprised there's any left. They just keep coming back, man. No matter how many times I go through and kill them all, they just keep coming back. It was an okay day. Not our best anniversary ever, but that has a lot to do with the fact that she has tendonitis in her arm right now, in her shoulder. So it's hard for her to do anything. The meds that she's on for it make her really tired. So it was just a day. It wasn't a bad day, but it wasn't a great day either. Hopefully. Kind of hard to sleep right now, unfortunately, so she's doing the best she can.
Thank you.
Stupid fish. Spirits from all the fish you killed. Thank you. Quit hitting me! I don't appreciate it. For a boss battle. Just trying to give you a nice massage. No, they're not. Fight it out, yeah. Poor Remus. Man. Ooh, all 25 damage. Woohoo! It is a good thing I leveled up. Yeah. Starting to think this one's not giving me a massage. At full health. How funny it would be if that was the final hit. Wow! Ramus with the last shot. So it looks like I only needed one, probably one more sword dance and I would have killed it. Came in for the clutch. Has it been a week already? Jeez. Yo! Thank you. On to Vane.
Behold, the magic city of Vane.
Just because I don't know if this area is going to be too tough, but I don't think it will be. I think it should be okay.
Check this out.
Acacia is the Red Priestess. Oh.
Good day to you all. I am Phaeacia, head priestess of the temple of the goddess. I have received word that you are on a journey to become the new dragon master, Alex. I pray that you choose to stay in vain and become the guardian.
Guardian of Alfina. For as you know, we haven't had a Dragon Master since the days of Dying came to an end.
Thank you.
Heal in here. That's a good start. I've seen friendlier hornets. Thank you. can't do that again. In here? Probably not. I'm not going to. It's not worth it. So many 90s references. Reference to Austin Powers. Yeah, the experience here is not worth it, so. I won't be leveling up here. Two doors.
Yeah.
Come on. When the magic shrooms decide to fight back, yeah, no kidding. Wow. That was crazy. fight that thing. Yeah, just a bit. Get out of my way. Man, I should have been level 25 before coming up through here. Jeez. That fight took a lot. Happy that I was able to get through it, but geez. Go find another mushroom. Oh, I can't remember who that is. Oh, it's Mia, isn't it? Or Lemia. Yeah. Royce, I think. I can never remember. Facia, Royce, and can't remember. Oh, there's like three sisters. Mia. Oh no, that's Luna. No, bitch, you can't. Don't be rude, jeez. the hell is the third sister's name? Casey or Rose and... can't remember.
Welcome to the Magic Guild of Vane, Alex of Berg. I am Galleon, Premier of the Guild. My apprentice Nash speaks quite highly of you, boy. He said you passed the trial of the White Dragon. If that's true, perhaps you can help me.
Always end up in the dungeon. Outfit. Nash. Thank you. Okay. Yet. Magic. How else do you think it floats in the air? Science? Psh, forget that. Well, Nash leveled up 3 levels since I last had him. Between when we got to Vayne and now. But he's still underpowered. Nash is dead. Trap! That's a piss off. Just wasted Starlight. To level up again, but this area is not worth it. Blobby!
Check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
Nice doggy.
Thank you. check this out.
Let's go see Kyle. Not a kid, I'm a lady. Yeah, he's a kid. I gotta find Kyle.